Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to do test order on Shopify. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. Place a test order by simulating a transaction. To simulate a transaction on your online checkout, you can set up Shopify's bogus gateway. Bogus gateway is a payment provider that any store can use to create test orders. While bogus gateway is set up, every order that you create is a test order. To create an order, you need to enter test payment information at checkout. You can simulate different types of transaction depending on what information you enter. To start this process, first of all, go to settings. And under settings section, click on payments. If you have credit card payment provider enabled, then you have to deactivate it before continuing. And now you have to enable Shopify payments option here. And after enabling the Shopify payments, you have to click on manage and scroll down all the way to the bottom. And here you'll find this option, switch to a third party provider. So click on it. Switch to a third party provider and now click on for testing bogus gateway and scroll down. And if this uncheck, you have to check this option. And after that, go to your online store and place an order. Okay, now you have to place an order by clicking on buy it now. And after that, you can check this article here, helpshopify.com, checkout settings, test orders. So here you can see, go to your online store and place an order as a customer would at checkout. Enter the following credit card details instead of genuine numbers. So here you can see card number and credit card number, CVV, expiry date. You have to enter this information on your checkout page. So this was how we can do a test order on Shopify. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe how to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.